And we have more breaking news. This in Washington, D.C., court case against former President Donald Trump. A federal grand jury issued a superseding indictment of the former president on charges of trying to overturn the results of the 2020 election. Special counsel Jack Smith filed a motion this morning. It keeps the same criminal charges against former President Trump, but narrows the allegations following the Supreme Court's ruling on immunity for former presidents.